My favorite part of my job and the role that I take on for students as an educator is changing students' lives, showing them a trajectory to a career in STEM in a variety of different ways, in engineering, in chemistry, in biology, or the intersection of those disciplines is exciting for me.
We did various labs concerning different elements on the periodic table. We did stuff with barium, strontium. We used various acids and bases.
We need to find more students interested in biotechnology. The DoD STEM funding has made a significant impact on clearing our clogged pipeline and getting students through the biotech pathway into jobs.
I see a lot of myself in the students that come to college at Miramar, having been a student here. And I know that without the leadership and mentorship that I received from the faculty that I had as a student here, that I wouldn't have stepped through a lot of the doors that I did. And I really just want to encourage them to move through the doors, even if it's not what they see as their best path, but to continue moving through each door as an opportunity and see if it's where they want to be. And if not, another door will open.
I've learned a lot and have been exposed to a lot of just different careers that are within the DoD that I wasn't aware of beforehand. And it's been a lot of just a really good learning experience so far.
My vision for my near future would be participating in my DoD internship that I actually got recently. And from there on, I will be applying to more internships in the fall and just working my way up in experience as other peers and staff that I've talked to before have also worked their way up from doing bench work and just seeing where it takes me.
I think it's really important to make sure you stay true to your heart, make sure that whatever you're pursuing, something that you feel like you can really enjoy, but at the same time balance that with your potential for success. You can do whatever you put your mind to, set your goals high, and always challenge yourself.